Hello there, Albie-Wan Kenobi here. Back into some Baldur's Gate 3. Haven't played this for quite a while. I'm gonna have to really like try and work out where I've got to. This evening I'll be well, over the course of the next however many weeks or whatever, I'll be streaming for Mind, the mental health charity for England and Wales. Yeah, so like I say, I'm just like a just giving page. It'll be on the screen there for you if anyone should choose to actually sort of donate. Not compulsory by any means. It's just a case of it's there should you feel yourself inclined to do so. Yeah, so like I say, I'm just gonna sort of try and get back into this one. There have been a few patch updates since I last played this, so it's hopefully it'll actually sort of still recognise my really, really old save game. Gonna try and bring up chat on my Xbox if I can, so that I can actually sort of see that in the background. Oh yes. That'll be where we were then. Cool. Sorry. Right. Okay, so as I recall, we had just helped her with a song. We'd fought off a bunch of sirens. Yay. Was
How
there
much
anything?
further can I go?
I don't have anything. Ooh, they're not looking great, are they? I think. Can I do a rest here? I'm trying to remember how to do this stuff. It's so long.
That'll have to do.
It'll have to, won't it? Did I go all the way? I think I went all the way down there, didn't I? And jumped across there, and I don't think I found anything of note that I can remember. Right, okay. Sacred pool.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
It does, doesn't it? Does anyone have speak with animals?
Wits and blades, always sharp.
At the ready.
Strong doubt. Strong doubt.
Let's get going.
Right. Okay. So, quests. Quests. I really, really cannot remember anything about this game. Keybinds. Camera, camellia. Interact with mouse. Yeah, okay, yeah. Highlight character screen. Jump, shove, throw. Okay. Set toggle dual wielding, cool. Okay, yeah. Right, so inventory includes I, actually is N, party view tab. Sorry about this. Been a long, long gap since I played the game. That's it. There's characters. Inventory. Uh huh. Let me guess, queue for quests? No, not queue for quests. That would be too easy, wouldn't it? Okay, that's... yep. Tactical view. J, journal. Okay, cool. Right. Investigate the beach. Okay. La 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 la. Those are completed. Right, so that's complete. Is that a goblin tribe that we've decimated? Probably. Yeah. It sounds about right. Yeah, I don't know. way is here. Right, okay. Let's just get out of this silly place.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Ooh. Retro! Where's Ross?
Those druids are going to get us killed! Nothing sacred about this lot!
Well, I think I touched a nerve there. Calm down, lads. Calm down. Oh yes, sorcery points. I've just remembered, yeah. Yeah, he's a wild mage, isn't he? Of course he is. Gale, he likes to consume magical artifacts. Upset these people, do we? Probably not. Probably not. That looks kind of terminal. Going into the chasm there. Oh, it's his staff. I thought it was something above his head. Let us out, let us out. Right, okay. Right, yeah, the stone door down there, I remember there being like some sort of like fucking turret murder, death, kill machine, which did not like us. That was where we met Doody, who we murdered. Well, he attacked us. Entangled. Oh god, these bloody weeds. Need some proper weed killer. Head over that way, I think.
What's in here?
What's in here? It's a person. Have a little more respect. Save there. It's a wicked egg basket. That sounds lovely.
What's hiding here?
Probably a fish. See, I was right. I know my shit. That was where all the spiders were, wasn't it? Yeah. That place was nasty. Through that way.
Must you?
Oh dear.
This innate sight of pain.
Oh god, yeah, we didn't. They've got a lot of hit points.
Shut mouth. Head hard.
I don't know if we're ready to take them on yet. I'm thinking probably not. It's wood. Woodpecker, it's wood. I realised that was a crossover between Muddy Mudskipper and Woody Woodpecker, but never mind. Camp supplies. What was the button for searching? Mini Brains. There was a button for searching, wasn't there? I've got a computer with a different game. The C is hide. Shift C is group hide, okay. This looks safe, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Doesn't it?
These boots have seen everything.
Yeah. This is a goblin camp. Okay. You know what?
Stop fidgeting!
Can't!
What are they doing over there?
Bloody wall.
Chasing bird?
More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger!
These boots have seen everything.
Goblins ahead.
A war drum. One of those can summon fighters far and wide.
Stop fidgeting!
Can't! Cold fleas from the bloody walls!
More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger.
Right, okay.
My face protects me.
You're getting
bad for one back this.
Front line is
next
time.
Gribble
beyond guard duty. Right,
boss. He couldn't guard his nose from his finger.
Hey,
unless you've got another reason to be here, Fexite.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Yeah. Don't mind the cloud of daggers that's behind you. charisma. Okay. Yeah, boy!
Down, Claw! Bad girl!
She's a little overexcited. Been a busy day. Lads are celebrating. Who? If he ain't one of us, and if he's here, he's down in the pits.
The pits? He couldn't be somewhere pleasant sounding, could he?
No.
Better still be alive.
Heh! Depends who you are. We're celebrating a raid. No better time in camp than this. Get yourself a bit of fun before it dries up. Rip the guts out of Joaquin's rest, we did. Inns are good for gutting. Lads even captured some Duke. Mm-hmm. Worth celebrating, that is.
Duke a duke duke duke.
Is that blood? No. Never mind.
Nah.
I need to find a way forward.
Stop fidgeting.
Can't. Cold fleas from the bloody walls.
More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger.
Right, okay. So.
Walls is stupid.
Stupid. Stupid. Have a look and see what's in the box here, shall we? What if I don't want?
The voice is irresistible.
Okay.
You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Ooh. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prism, and you will be worthy to stand beside them. In my presence.
Ah, the magical D20.
You feel energy pulsing from the artifact, lifting the pain from you, pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws.
You're reckoning.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
Yeah.
Isn't that something? The artifacts scattered the voice to the four winds.
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost.
Right, send it first class mail then.
I suppose if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Shah.
Shah.
My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us was sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
Okay, okay, then.
You worship Shah? Blimey. She and my beloved Mistra are not exactly friends.
No need to thank me. This is out of pure necessity. Pure desperation, in fact. There's nothing more I can tell you. All I remember is that I have to get back to my contact in the city.
A powerful artifact indeed, to have caught the attention of so many. Not least the Absolute itself. The three figures in the vision, the Chosen, are searching for it. With the cultists' aid, it will not be long before they find it. Before they find you. You have evaded them so far, thanks, it seems, to the artifact itself. But how long can such protection last? Shadowheart has made her position clear. She will see that it is taken to its destination. At any cost. And you still do not know what it even is.
Trust me. I'll guard it with my life. Let's keep going.
Where did she just put that? Okay, do a quick save there. Girl, what are you doing?
Big old boy.
No, stop being dumbasses. There's a quick button for jump, isn't there? Damn these controls. Too many controls. Z, of course, Z to jump. This is literally where we were, isn't it? Okay, so there was a way around them. But never mind, it's fine. Everything's fine. Yeah. Yeah, yeah! That was a bit sketchy. Oh dear. Mate, what the actual?
No traps, please. Sounds like they captured themselves a bard.
The Apollo! My papa! The stranger in a fair camp.
Be you beguiling?
Or be you beheaded?
It's the dude from earlier. What? I say earlier, I mean like months ago. Pretty sure
my name is Drawrax and his fight with fragulous crown and with scepter abrade. Draw Ragslin, short work of the innkeeper, made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Ragslin, the true soul, had led you galant.
I reckon Draw Ragslin's the gobbo in charge, the way this one's carrying on.
Come on, you turnip!
Ha! Quite so. Now, if you'll excuse me... Draw Ragslin, Tumptuous, Draw Ragslin,
You broke him!
Wait! Draw Ragslin, we pray, we...
Come on, pigeon, back to your cage!
Now, look what you've done!
Come on!
Of course,
my name's Gribbo, idiot!
Right, yes. Not fool me.
All I want to give her some respite.
Keep that bird away from the merchandise.
We have to find out some birds too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their prison.
Statue of Saluna. This room is to be dedicated to her. And now it's a nest for some filthy goblins. A fitting end.
Bloody racket! Oh, come on now! They're just having a bit of fun! Oi! Ain't no party in here! We're doing the Absolute's work! State your business. Now!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Yeah. Oh. Two. Boom.
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
Oh, beg pardon. You must be here to join the other true souls. Please, go right ahead. Well, because that's what you are, innit?
Yeah.
One of them as hears our thoughts, and the voice of the Absolute.
Yes.
Like Priestess Gut and Boss Ragslin. Gods, we even got a drow now.
Dramatic pause.
The Absolute is gathering us all together. For something big, I reckon. Bloody racket.
Oh, come on now.
Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Good. I wasn't intending to.
She is a snarky little cow, isn't she? I mean, is she actually seriously a fan favorite character? I don't quite understand that.
Are an improvement.
Ain't polite to stare, Wormwalt. If you ain't got the guts to get branded, clear off. Ain't just a mark on the flesh. It's magic. Only them what follows the Absolute can see it. Let us know you're on our side. That way, nobody will mess with you. Priestess will sort you out. Only thing she likes more than praying is burning folk.
Wow. Nice. Friendly?
Smells like burnt flesh in here. What's up for discussion?
Now, here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you, too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh.
A priestess? One of the leaders, no doubt about it. Let's make her squeal.
What's that? Tell your friend to keep quiet, or he'll lose his good eye.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Ready for the fire, are ya? Shows our devotion to the Absolute. These maggots see how strong we are with her guidance. Whole camp will be branded soon, and you should be too. You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting. Maybe you don't need it. After all, you're special, ain't you? Like me.
She probes your mind, tangling your thoughts with hers. A familiar sensation. She too carries a power. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away, You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Her faith floods into you, a tide of shuddering ecstasy. Her tadpole nestles within that mania, secure, hidden.
I feel you in there, digging around. Works both ways. And I saw some weird shadows swimming around in your head just now. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. A creature? There's definitely something rotten in there. Let me take a closer look. I ain't seen anything like this before. Hey? Ain't nothing wrong with me. You're the one who's sick in the head. No need to panic, though. With the Absolute's will, I can fix anything. Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private. Don't want this lot interfering with true soul business.
Oi! Priestess!
Like
we
us.
Want a mark.
Why do they think they're talking to a
Aren't
god?
Aren't we good enough for the Absolute?
Perhaps that's how we would have ended up had our Nautiloid not been attacked.
Slams the door in our face. I mean, that's bloody rude, isn't it?
Oi, come here. I ain't waiting around. Ready to clear your head? Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry. She loves you. I can tell. Don't want a crowd of gawpers. Everybody else needs to leave. Ready to clear your head. Don't want a crowd of gawpers. Everybody else needs to leave.
Okay, so how do I ungroup?
Where am I needed? Keeping pace. Elminster's not around, so might as well. I venture forth.
I wonder what the next move is.
This one.
Onward.
Have a lot on my mind.
Pardon me.
And, well, in it.
Ready to clear your head. Smart. All you need to do is open yourself to the Absolute. And I'll do the rest.
Okay.
Don't want anyone peeping on private matters. So. There we go. Secret and safe. Well, secret.
Psionic feelers creep across your mind, like a pickpocket's fingers seeking flaws in fabric.
It's all slippery in there. What are you hiding?
An image of the Mind Flayer reaches out to her from your memories.
Helps! We need to fish that thing out before it eats any important parts of your brain.
I thought the game had crashed.
No, it's messing with your brain. You're seeing things, probably hearing voices too, yeah? Don't you worry. I've got everything I need to fix you.
Mm-hmm.
Might get a bit messy, though.
Good.
It involves you putting your trust in the absolute. Simple.
Mm-hmm.
You won't regret this.
I probably will.
Being a true soul, you know the absolute don't like to touch nothing unclean. So drink this. It'll purify ya. It's a liquid blessing. It'll cleanse you. And it tastes better than that rot gut at the party. Sweet dreams. I'll see your ugly mug on the other side. Wakey, wakey. Don't bother struggling. You ain't going nowhere. The Absolute wants to know all about that critter in your head. So start talking.
Mm-hmm.
I know that much. I saw the whole horrible story in your memories. And I know what happens next. Your teeth fall out, your skin rips off, and you turn into one of them.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to do that. I'm gonna keep you here so I can see every gory detail and hear every whimper and scream. Not likely. You're forgetting one thing. I've got the Absolute to protect me. But you're on your own. Nothing more than a skin suit for that monster inside you. You're gonna be my new pet. A ferocious squiddy. All for myself.
Uh-huh.
You test the weight of the chains, looking for weak points.
I don't think I've got a lot in strength or acrobatics, have I?
Open your papers, freak. It's time. You should be sprouting tentacles by now. But you're still the same kind of ugly you always was. Disappointing not to have my own squiddy. But your giblets will make for a tasty supper.
Sorry. I may have left that a little late. No lasting damage, I hope. It's my master you should thank. When you got yourself in this predicament, he sent me to help.
Oh.
You'll meet him again soon, and have a chance to show your gratitude. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed. I won't always be watching.
Dramatic entrance, though. Okay, I'll take that. Yep. Yep. Alcin. Okay, so I'll take that. Oh. I mean, keys, yeah, obviously always take keys. Not so fussed about that.
More for me. These things have stayed interesting. Don't want to draw any attention.
Level up the characters. Another cantrip, have I? Okay. Could be quite handy. That could also be quite handy. think I might go for that one. It's just a very handy spell to have in general. Another spell. It's very handy. Yeah. The one I've just selected. Oh, bollocks. Thank you. we've got handy. Yeah. Okay, cantrips. Andy? Thank you. gonna go with ability improvement, I think. So we can reset by one, and that one by one. Then she get bonuses in each of those. Or do I? Yeah. Yeah. Right, okay, cantrips. So that's an arrow. Ouch. I mean, I'd be mad not to, really. Yep. Okay. Ouch. That sounds quite handy. Okay, I did what I did, saving.
On my way.
Yes, I'm on my way. Nope. What was the button I'm looking for? Shit. Okay, don't mind if I do.
Let's have a look. To put my hands on everything.
Giggity.
Burn from the inside out. Must have been our warlock friend.
Dead. Right, okay. Why do I get the impression I've actually been let off of a big fight here?
Something good here, I hope. Killed without a mark. Who the hell does she serve?
curious.
Not a chance I'll fit in there. Not a chance I'll fit in there. Is this?
Okay, right. I'm supposed to get those in the middle point of all different sections. Okay, so it wasn't that then.
very far down. We'll have to go in to see the bottom.
Have to go see the bottom. Sorry. What? Thanks for the help, Skeleton Reno. Oh, so I've just gone around in a circle. That way I'm supposed to go instead then? Or was that where I came from as well? Nope, don't think I've been down here. God, is this the Underdark? Yes, it is looking kind of Underdarky. I'm not sure I want to be here on my own. Strong nope. Strong nope. Let's see if we can get the rest of the crew back. Mm. No. Shattered Sanctum.
Let's move.
Rescue Bolo. He is an annoying ship. How long have we been streaming for? I'm thinking I may save it here and return another evening. But yes, wow, it loves us like spamming saves, doesn't it? Save over that one. We'll call it there for the evening. But yes, like I say, it's very much a blind leading the blind. I've not really like seen a lot of this. I've seen bits of other people playing this. I've seen people like roaming around in the Underdark. Don't know how they got there. Don't know what level they were when they got there. But I'm thinking it might be a little bit over our heads at this point. But screw it. I'm gonna give that a go next turn. So, yeah. Hope anyone who's tuned in has enjoyed watching. As I said, I'm streaming for Mind, the mental health charity. So my Just Giving page is on there, and it'll go straight to Mind, anything that's donated via that. So, yeah, thank you anyone who's watched. Hope you've enjoyed the stream. I will catch you again soon.